First of all, it was a great honor for me that I'm a part of this team. That for sure, inside in this team, there are players that they are excellent players. I want to say thank you to my coaches, Mr. Bradovic, the coaching staff, my team Panathinaikos, my ex-teammates, and of course the administration of Panathinaikos. For me personal, also it was a good year because I took so many individual titles. Our goal is to take the EuroLeague title, and the basketball is a team sport, so the EuroLeague title, it was the most important for us. Panathinaikos was a team that had experience from Final Four. The coaching staff, also the coach was the best coaches, and he knew how to prepare the team.
12 on the clock, steps back for three. Dimitris Diamantidis has Panathinaikos in front. Three-pointer, Dimitris Diamantidis. 8.4 on the clock still, but Panathinaikos has taken the lead in game two of the playoff.
We had to face Barcelona with that they had the home advantage. It was very difficult because it was a very good team. We knew that. But in that period, the team played very good. They had excellent psychology, so we were prepared very good. Finally, we passed Barcelona. When you go and play one EuroLeague final, you don't think something else besides that you want to take the title. So from the time that we were there, everybody, we were focused to take the EuroLeague title. And of course, when we did that, we were very happy. And I don't think that I can find any difference between the two titles that we won before with the title that we won in 2011 against Maccabi. I just play. I just try to make that everything that I could for my team. So if I play defense, if I can score, if I can take a rebound, if I can make an assist, I will try to do my best for the team. So I cannot think, I don't put my mind, you know, to think I must make an assist now, I was trying to do my best for the team to win the game. It's so simple for me. EuroLeague is, for me, is the best and the most difficult organization to play, I mean, as a player. I think all the players, they want to go and play in EuroLeague. So for me, it was a great pleasure that I play for EuroLeague. And I think because basketball is changing, also EuroLeague is changing. And I hope from my side, EuroLeague to get improved every year, and to and now that we're spectator and we watch from TV, we want to see more great games.